They knew this wouldn't be a pleasure cruise, yet looking at them, there's comfort and ease in a place that is so unfamiliar.
Never been to the ocean. Never swam the ocean like I did. Never went snorkeling or anything like that. Never been out of the country.
She did it all in one trip, spending a week and a half with other Milwaukee teenagers at sea. Working, learning, and living together aboard the schooner Denis Sullivan.
The only way to learn really is hands-on experience, and that's what we got in the ocean.
The Sullivans' home port is Milwaukee, but it winters down south, and that's where the hometown kids hopped on, operating the ship, conducting science experiments, and capturing the culture of a far-off land. They saw a much different life when they stopped in the Bahamas.
So what do you catch in this cage?
Fish.
It was really interesting to see what the kids on Andros did for fun. Woo! It really made you think about all the things that we have that other people in the world may not have.
It's enough to change a person.
I realize you take a lot of things for granted, like fresh water and a flushing toilet.
In education, that transcends the sea. While the kids are all from Milwaukee, they're pretty much strangers. Yet in a short period of time, they became one on the water.
I knew two of the other kids before because they were from my school, but the rest of them I didn't know. And because of our reliance and dependency on each other and working together, we really, you know, in 12 days, I mean, I felt like I've known these people forever.
And that's a goal in all of this. Put a bunch of people on a ship, and sailing becomes a vessel for something much larger.
So if you do nothing else here, we build a sense of community on the boat. And that's the first and foremost. If we don't all become scientists or, you know, leaders in some field of seamanship or physics, that's fine, you know, but if we learn to work together as a group here and accomplish our expedition as a goal and come back safe, well then we've done everything we need to. And so then to take this experience and if you enjoyed it and loved it, share it, you know, with the rest of your community.
Take that bond built on a boat and apply it in life back home.
Some of the students talk of sailing becoming a part of their life, and they'll have a chance to do it. Later this year, the kids will take other students from their schools on the Denis Sullivan here in Milwaukee, and they'll pay it forward. They'll teach others some of what they learned at sea. In the newsroom, Patrick Paolantonio, WISN 12 News.